My name is Scott McWilliams. My position is director of dining here at Ithaca College.
How do you feel about the dining hall line?
They are kind of ridiculous.
Depending on like the time of day you go, then you can't get food for like 30 minutes.
Okay, so here's the thing. Why do classes shut down and everybody comes to eat at one time? And then they ask, oh, why are the lines so long? But why is it that it's the dining hall's problem and the facility's problem? Boy, am I gonna lose my job over this one.